Okay. Had to lie down again. Hopefully that fixed some of the audio problems, we'll see. We are in Three Horns Alley. And Cat started back up. Yay, Cat. A damn fine rescue. I'm gonna go see if we can find Roland. Or at least get started on it. So I need to come. Okay. I was unable to find a online solution for my solution for my voice. Oh, yeah. So I tried voice meter. APO. And while I could get them to augment my voice on the PC, just a baby. Sorry. Well, I was able to get it to heighten the mic, and it did work in the testing. I had no audio in the games, and microphone didn't carry over to Quest recording. So that was not a solution, neither one, and I spent a couple days on it, and it became very frustrating. So I started looking at ways I could soundproof the room so that I didn't feel self-conscious about speaking in a louder voice, and I'm still not. But I don't look lonely, I don't want to disturb others. And so I've done what I can to make the room that I use quieter. Up, I'm probably going to go through that door. Oh no, I'm not. And I started looking at things that might help my voice more, extraneously, but still with a loose mic. So, I didn't see anything that would compensate from where the microphones are located. So that's started looking at audio solutions. For voice amplification, how did it work? What did you have to do? Kind of reverse engineering voice dampening. So I ended up putting, basically, I had some clear plastic, like a clear plastic heavy cellophane, stiff cellophane, came wrapped around a big blanket that I ordered from Kohl's, I think, and it's clear, so they made a face shield out of it and put it over the front of my Quest, so it goes down beyond my nose, not quite to my chin, and over the sides, and hopefully it's going to trap my voice. So we'll see if it works. Hopefully it's better. Am I near where I need to be? I need to go through here in the north. So I bet I'm going to run into Doc. And that's the way I need to go.
Out!
Badass! Look out!
Really?
Okay. What?
Slow. Let's try this again. Hi, guys. Just went full circle.
Seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Honk my horn. Okay.
Thank you.
gate? It's right here. Redmond, Jill. Okay.
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay. Stuff. What's up?
Red. Redmond. Why are you so chatty? I think I'm gonna need... Need the corrosion. I seem to remember cars in this area. Thank you. cars I remembered. Not the helicopters. Where am I going? Straight up. Okay. It must be by Ellie's. Ramen.
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people! We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again!
Let your caravan be right now.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You got to break in! That was awesome. I didn't see you there.
Well, she's not very tall.
Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. I reckon you're probably from the van, huh? I could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. Still a technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
Okay. To be. New zone, so much to load in.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Thanks for the scratch. May it help you kill many things.
Okay. Let's
I'm requesting a flyby! I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Back up, buddy. Alright. Kill the Tap Gun Squad. Got it. Fire it that way, I remember that. Okay. And...
and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
God.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks, I'll have to tie you to a bed if she didn't set you on fire. But it's not as cool as you guys are hanging out.
Okay. Now that I got my bearings again. Here. Pick it up next time. Okay. Yep. Recognize where I am. We're in the dust. Stop recording.